Good evening. First tonight, exclusive video. Police chasing armed thieves to a major southeast shopping centre. They'd been on the run in a stolen Audi, boasting online and brandishing guns before their luck ran out.
A stolen Audi with kids inside trying to make out as though they're armed.
Look at this, cuz.
This video posted to social media this morning, but these joyriders hit a bump in the road around 10 a.m, striking another car at this busy Coomera intersection where one teenager is kicked to the curb and picked up by police. Officers try to intercept the Audi, but it continues on before slamming into a road barrier near Beanling Marketplace. Police search the centre, arresting one teenager understood to have been posing as a customer, one other juvenile arrested nearby, another at Daisy Hill.
Investigators say the car was stolen from Helensvale address overnight, and all up, five youths were inside the vehicle at different times.
Those inside the car showing off their weaponry.
Look at that, cuz. I show off some guns. More guns, cuz.
But they're likely gel blasters. Police say they've found three of the mock weapons during their investigation. Still looking for another person involved, officers want to hear from anyone with dash cam or information that may help track the last thief down.
More guns, cuz.
Live now to Lily Grey on the newsroom for us. Lily, good evening to you. Have any charges been laid yet?
No, Mia, but police tell me that charges are imminent tonight. They are just firming up their timeline of events. They also tell me that now they're not just looking for an additional youth, they're also looking for an adult believed to be involved.
Thanks, Lily, for the update.